Hi everyone, this is Josephine from Design by Josephine and Josie, and today's video is an elegant tablescape video. And this video is all about this beautiful, elegant, and regal tablescape that truly reminds me of a black tie event. And it is gorgeous because it is very sophisticated. And this is the type of tablescape, if I was doing a black tie event dinner party, I would have definitely do this tablescape the exact way that I just did it right now. I would actually design it the way that I would design it because it looks absolutely gorgeous. It is all about the black tie event with this tablescape. And it just looks so pretty. And I would highly recommend this tablescape if you're looking to copy, and if you're looking to get inspiration, you can definitely copy this particular style of tablescape. But I would highly recommend it if you are gonna be doing a special event, a special dinner party at your house. And like I have mentioned, when I look at this tablescape, it truly reminds me of a black tie event. That's what it just reminds me of. And like I have mentioned, if you're trying to do a fancy dinner party, you can definitely get inspiration. You can definitely copy this tablescape. So before I even get in today's tablescape, I wanted to say that if this is your first time watching one of my videos, I want to say welcome. And if you are into tablescapes, home decor, gardening, and also how to entertain at home, you can definitely subscribe to my channel. It is free. And if you are a returning subscriber and you're watching one of my videos again, I want to say welcome back. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do. And once you subscribe to my channel, there's this little bell right next to the subscription button. Just click on the bell and click on the word all. So that way you will get a notification when I upload new videos on my channel. And like I have mentioned, this tablescape is absolutely gorgeous. It truly reminds me of a black tie event. Now, I also have other tablescapes that I have done recently, and if you want to check out all of the other tablescapes that I have done, which I have done the cabbage tablescape, and also I did do a very beautiful summer tablescape as well. So if you want to check out those videos, the link is going to be down below in the description box. And now let me go ahead and get started in today's tablescape. Okay everyone, so of course in all of my tablescape videos, I love to start off with the tablecloth. I always feel like the tablecloth is the foundation of a beautiful tablescape, and I really truly wanted to create a black tie event type of tablescape, and I think this tablecloth is just perfect for that. And the color, of course, is black, and it has the fleur-de-lis design on there in the color gold that is embroidered on it. It just looks absolutely gorgeous. So now I'm going to go ahead and share more about the charger plates that I'm using in today's video. Okay, so moving along to the charger plate. Now, I have decided to use this beautiful charger plate that my mom and I found at Amazon. I just love this because it makes the tablescape look like something that is from the Palace of Versailles or Buckingham Palace. It truly looked like something from the Palace of Versailles or Buckingham Palace. It looks antique, it looks regal, and I think this is the perfect
charger plate for today's tablescape. And as you can see, it really goes nice with the design. And I actually had a subscriber ask me how to basically do a color theme for a tablescape. And again, the first tip that I would like to share with all of my wonderful subscribers and my viewers is that just matching the colors together, the color theme, depending on the color theme with your tablescape, matching the colors together is very, very important, because then it'll make your tablescape look altogether wonderful. It'll make everything flow and it'll just make everything look very elegant. So I just love this. And this is gonna be basically the foundation as well, because you will see what type of plates that I am using, what type of sets of plates that I am using for today's tablescape. Okay, so moving along, I am gonna be doing the dinnerware right now. And if you've been watching my videos, if you've been watching my tablescape videos, you know that I love to use fine bone china, I love to use ceramics, and I love to use porcelain when it comes to dinnerware, when creating these beautiful tablescapes. I just love using them when I create beautiful tablescapes. But for today's video, I am using glass dinner plates, okay, and glass salad plates and everything else. So let me go ahead and share. So here is the dinner plate that I am using that is made out of glass. I just think this looks absolutely gorgeous. I love the grapevine detail that is going on this, and I love the scallop design. Of course, that is on the edge here, and I just think this looks so pretty. This is a beautiful plate, as you can see, and I wanted to use this plate for this charger, because as you can see, it really, really elevates the look of the tablescape. And as you can see, because of the plate being glass, the color of the gold that is on the charger, you could actually see it. And then also the design of the charger plate. And I just love that I could see the design on here. I could see the gold color on here. It just looks so pretty. Now, of course, these glass plates, my mom and I got them a long time ago. And when I mean a long time ago, I will say a few years ago, from Bed Bath & Beyond. I'm not really sure if Bed Bath & Beyond are still selling these glass plates. If you are interested in getting glass plates, I will be linking some down below in the description box, because I truly, truly believe that if you do like dinner parties and you love to create tablescapes to wow your guests, then I would say invest in some beautiful glass plates. Now, the next one that I'm going to be sharing with all of you is going to be the salad plate. And here it is. Okay, here is the salad plate. And as you can see, this is a beautiful glass plate. I love the design on the salad plate on here. It looks so pretty. I just love it. And I am going to be putting it right in the middle here. And it just looks so pretty. I love the design. And again, you can see the gold of the charger plate. You can actually see the gold color that is coming through the charger plate. I just love it. I think it just looks so elegant. And then I am going to be using the bread and butter plate. Again, made out of glass. And I am going to be using this as an appetizer plate. And I just love the design on this. It just looks so pretty. And of course, I'm gonna put this right in the middle. So of course, when my guests arrive, they can have their appetizers on this, and then they'll have their salad on this beautiful plate, and then they'll have their dinner on this beautiful dinner plate. And as you can see, it just looks absolutely gorgeous. I love how it looks. I love how everything just flows together. And it looked like something from just the Palace of Versailles. It looked like something from Buckingham Palace. It just looks so pretty and I just love it. Now, moving along to the silverware, and I am going to go ahead and share what type of silverware that I am using. Now, of course, with a tablescape looking this beautiful and this elegant, I am going to be using the Royal Albert Old Country Roses silver set that my mom and I have. And I just think this looks so pretty. And it looks so elegant. It really elevates the look of a tablescape. I'm going to go ahead and put the knife here and then put the spoon here as well. And I just think it just looks so beautiful. And so now I'm going to go over the glassware. Okay, so now I'm going to be going over the drinking glassware. So I'm first going to start off with the goblet. So I'm going to use this, of course, for water for my guests. And this is from Gorham. I just think this looks so beautiful. I just love the design on this. And of course, I always mix and match when it comes to my tablescapes. And I am just using this beautiful wine glass, and this is for the red wine. And I just love the gold design on here. I just think it goes really nice with this beautiful tablescape because of the gold design. And for white wine, I am using this. And this is from Crystal Dark. This is from Longchamp. And of course, I am using this for the white wine. Now, since I love to mix and match, I am going to be going over the other goblets and white wine glasses that I'm using. So here is this one right here that I'm using for water. So as you can see, it's a different design. And this one for the white wine. And as you can see, it also have the design of the grape vine and the grapes. It goes really nice with the dinner plate. And of course, I have this for the red wine. So all of the settings right here have this as the red wine. And of course, I love to mix and match. And for the white wine and for the water, I use the different type of goblets. And of course, like I've mentioned, I love to mix and match. Now, as far as the centerpiece, I decided not to use a floral arrangement, but I have decided to use these beautiful three candelabras, and I've decided to go ahead and use this one right in the middle because, again, I wanted to have this beautiful, elegant look for the tablescape. And I do have two other candelabras, one on this side and one on the other side. And I do have some candle holders as well. I have some hurricane candle holders and other types of candle holders that are made out of crystal, which are just absolutely gorgeous. And I also have some crystal wine decanters as well. And I just think they look so pretty. And I love using, candelabras on tables, and especially for centerpieces. If you don't want to use a floral arrangement all the time, you can use that. And of course, once my guests come in, I will be removing that, and I will be putting maybe a smaller floral arrangement, maybe of white flowers on a gold vase, or maybe a crystal vase, or I might do a smaller, you know, put some smaller candles on the tray itself, and just light up the candles, you know, smaller candles around the tray itself on the mirror tray. But I just think it just looks so beautiful. I love the way it looks. And like I have mentioned, once my guests come, I will take it away. And of course, I will let my guests admire it. And then after that, I will take it away. And then I would either put a small floral arrangement or small candles. And so now let me go ahead and do a tour of the table. Now, I also want to mention these beautiful crystals that are on the mirror, and I just think they look absolutely gorgeous. Okay, everyone, so I am gonna be doing the fashion portion of today's video. I know a lot of you love the fashion portion as well, besides the tablescapes and all the other videos that I do. A lot of you have mentioned that you love the fashion portion, where I basically share with all of my wonderful subscribers, all of my friends here on YouTube, basically what I am wearing. So before I even get started, I did want to talk about the napkins and the napkin ring that I have used for today's tablescape. Now, of course, the napkin is a napkin that I have used. It's a beautiful gold napkin with a beautiful design on it. And then the napkin ring, as you can see, has a floral design on it and it has lots of bling. It is one of those napkin rings, can be used for a very formal or very fancy dinner party, and I truly wanted to use this napkin and the napkin ring together because I just think they look absolutely gorgeous on this beautiful tablescape. I just love how this tablescape turned out. I love everything about it. So now let me get back to the fashion portion of today's video. So this is a beautiful top that I got a long time ago. And as you can see,
it just have this beautiful, I would say, crochet type of style to it. Have a little bit of embroidery on it, and it just looks so beautiful. So it have this kind of crochet embroidery type of style to it, and it is more of a khaki color. And I also have this in white as well. And it just looks so pretty. It has this vintage look to it, which I love. And I am actually wearing it with these beautiful, I would say cargo pants. And it just looks so pretty. I think it really goes well together with the black cargo pants. And I just love it. I love how it just everything turned out. And I basically paired it with a black top. And I just think it just looks so pretty because, again, it has that vintage look to it. And I also paired it with my Dooney and Burke satchel, which I think goes really nice with the outfit as well. And I just love Dooney and Burke handbags. I am a fan of handbags. I have many different types of handbags. And this particular handbag, I think, goes really nice with the outfit because of the colors. And everything just looked good together. And I also have decided to pair it with this beautiful necklace that I am wearing, which kind of have this beaded detail, and it kind of have like this boho chic. It's kind of like a glam boho chic type of look, and I love it. There is like a pearl detail in the center here, and there's a little bit of bling on here. So again, it just looks so pretty. I just love the details of this beautiful necklace. And this necklace, I would say, is more of a natural color. It just looks really pretty. It kind of has like this natural stone color to it, which I just love. And I love pairing this necklace with tops like this because I just think it just looks so pretty. And of course, there's matching earrings to go with the necklace as well, and I did get them together, and I just think it looks so pretty. And as far as again, my shoes, I am wearing black sandals, and so just really basic black sandals, but I just think this outfit looks so beautiful, and I just love how it just looks together. Now, this is a top that I got a long time ago. I'm not really sure if it's available, but I will try to find something very similar to it and link it down below in the description box. And as far as the cargo pants, I will see if I can find something very similar. And then also the necklace and the earrings, I will see if I can find something very similar to the necklace and the earrings, because I know I've been getting a lot of questions about my outfits. So now going back to this tablescape, like I have mentioned, this is a very beautiful, elegant tablescape, and I want to say thank you for watching this elegant tablescape video. It's just so pretty. I love how it just turned out. The glass plates really elevate the look of the tablescape. Let me know what you think of this beautiful tablescape, and like I have mentioned, this tablescape is perfect for a black tie event. If you're doing a black tie event at your house, if you want to do like a black tie dinner party theme, I think this would be the perfect tablescape for that. And I am going to be leaving some recipes. I used to do recipes in all of my tablescape videos, and I don't know why I have stopped that. So I am going to leave some recipes down below in the description box, some recipes that I find that I have tried that are just yummy. And so I'm going to be leaving some recipes down below in the description box. And also, all of my social media is going to be down below in the description box as well. You can follow me on Instagram. You can also follow me on TikTok and on Facebook. I do have a Facebook page. You can definitely post pictures of your tablescapes and home decor. And if you are a fellow YouTuber, you can join my group and post your videos on my group as well. So all of the links are going to be down below in the description box. And I just want to say thank you to all of you. If you enjoyed this video, definitely share it with your friends and family. And that is it. Thank you so much for watching this elegant tablescape video, and I will be doing more tablescape videos, more gardening videos, more how to entertain at home videos, and more home decor videos. But bye and God bless.